year 9, right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, okay, so very good. So that's pretty cool. My son is year 11, so he's...
It was interesting just going around the school before, actually, just to get a sense of what the kids were up to. The seven crowd house and playing cricket, they were in good form, which is outstanding. But it was also very much like a school we would expect to see around the world. And I think from New Zealand's point of view, there is huge opportunities, I think, in the field of education. We have very high education standards in New Zealand, and for the most part, our students do extremely well in international PISA studies and the likes. Very well trained teachers, and again, we're in good shape there. From that perspective, I think there's two tremendous opportunities actually in education. One is around the export education market, and you saw some of the young people before, they were looking to go and study at a university level in New Zealand, so that's great. And acknowledge university partners that you have in terms of AUT and Victoria and Auckland University. But we see real opportunities to extend that market for New Zealand universities and the New Zealand compulsory sector. We're doing pretty well. It's about a $2 billion industry, but we think there's even greater opportunities to expand that further. But I think the second part of, and is equally important, is this operation here on the ground. Because I think that's another element of New Zealand expanding its export opportunities and setting up campuses like this. And I can actually 100% see the logic behind it when you, firstly for expats that kind of live around the world, secondly as the wealth effect takes place in China and the rest of Asia, we're seeing lots of people want to be educated at a very high level, but in their domestic economy, so families aren't broken up, the youngsters aren't being sent away at a very young and vulnerable time in their life. And from New Zealand's point of view, it's great for our teachers to get an opportunity to go and work overseas and to experience different cultures. So from New Zealand's point of view, we think Asia in particular is an incredibly important part of the economic development story.
Where are you from?
Vietnam.
How many of you are from Vietnam?
Oh,
it's a nice place, isn't it? I'm going to Hanoi this afternoon.
Yeah, that's going to be good fun.
Do you like school?
Yes.
How old are you?
11.
We're not doing very well with the cricket. The Australians still look better than us, but we beat them at rugby, so don't you worry about that. See you later.